what the
examine our skyline.
You are in fact moving. And you'll notice the human space. And there's a very good reason for that. It's a very cool looking building, but it's hideously efficient. It's 605 feet tall and only has 6 functioning floors. The floor for about every 100 feet is not very efficient. But it looks very well made. It's actually very sturdy, despite what it looks like in the house of that. But the truth is, it was built with a massive concrete base, so the center of gravity is only 5 feet off the ground. This building can withstand winds of 200 miles an hour. Together, it can only one of its walls for 20 feet. So really, not overexposed to base. Now, if you were to head up to the top of that tall section, find a great observation deck over there. Fly all the way around the castle, walking around with great views of Seattle and Seattle. Arguably, the best observation deck in the city, second only to this one. Now, just below the observation deck, there's a restaurant called Sky City Restaurant. And there's a little about Sky City Restaurant that is located. So as you're sitting there, you can enjoy the slowly rotating of the building. You get that same view that everyone loves above you. Now, if you do go to Sky City Restaurant, I would definitely suggest there is something that you can find. Not all of the restaurants are open to it. The windows and the windowsills are stationary. If you don't want to get too comfortable, pull out the wall and set it on the windowsill. And not get because you can go on the little journey for the trip. The other thing would be the bathroom. The bathroom is at the center and also stationary. I think we have a